for the reunion. Here we go.
Absolutely love. So I asked him if he wouldn't mind. You know, just, we're going to kind of break it down for about four or five songs, and just kind of get a taste of what it was when you and I were just doing it. You know what I mean?
This guy's still doing it though, and he's going to come up. Really, I'm going to go first because I don't want to be embarrassed. And so I will do a couple of tunes for you, and then I'll let you hear the real songwriter here coming up here after this. Sam has always been one that knows how to play guitar. I tell you that right now. The guy can write some great tunes and play some awesome music. So you're going to hear a couple of basic little songs here that I've done. I did these years ago, so I don't even know. Had to listen to him just to remember the words, actually. That's how... That's how much I know these songs. A little tune I wrote back actually when I was at the University of Alabama. It was a long time ago, before I came here.
Loving until you're empty and then left out in the rain. Some people are only born to give and some just take a day. I was one of those giving souls and you were my mistake. While you were staring at me when I look into your eyes, while you're so quietly when you weave your web of lies. Why do you always take it back when I finally broke the dream? Why do I still love you when you're only killing me? Sometimes several days will pass without the thought of you. Say that time can heal all wounds, I suppose that it's true. Suddenly my guard will drop and my heart will take the lead. I sacrifice my battered pride and I find my wounds still bleed. Why do words fail me when I look into your eyes? Why do I so quietly when you weave your web of lies? Always take it back when I finally broke free. Why do I still love you when you're only killing me? The darkness allows my mind to roam. I dream of someone else's arms, love enough for two. And I remember how I felt when I said that I loved you. Why do words fail me when I look into your eyes? Why do I so quietly when you weave your web of lies? Why do I right. A little tune. I was asked a long time ago to
play weddings, and so I had to try to come up with a song that I could do at a wedding for people that was unique, and I've actually played this for a lot of people's weddings, so wrote this one a while back, back in, I guess, 85, 86, I can't even quite remember, but it's one called They Go Together, so... On this song, I was actually wrote it one day when I was running, believe it or not. I was running down a road in Lexington, Kentucky, and I saw the leaves of the trees on Lexington Road, is what they call it. If anybody's ever been on that particular street, it's a beautiful street, and I used to run down that a lot, and I can remember snow being on it. I can remember the leaves changing from the fall. I can remember it being in the summer and in the spring, and it always elicited a wonderful run for me, and I just... For some reason, I thought of that scenario as I was running one day, and I wrote this song as a result of it. So it's called Changes of the Season. When I'm upside down and turn around, she helps me find my way. Time drags on and the night's long, she's only a phone call away. Life deals me an empty hand, and I feel like throwing it in. She shuffles the deck one more time and gives me a chance to win. She makes me fall like the autumn leaves, sends me chills like the cool winter breeze. Melts my heart like the sun in the spring, turns me on like a warm summer rain. Drags on and the night's long, she's only a phone call away. Lights a charade and rains on our parade, she's the brightest part of the day. Life deals me an empty hand and I feel like throwing it in. She shuffles the deck one more time.
California, California line, line. Just too hard to bear.
stars and it fell from the sky and it lit up on the hill. Please come to LA, she just said no. She don't remember what she said about LA ain't your to Sam here to do some great originals. This guy, I wish he could play like 20 of them. They're all great. I love them all. So pick some good ones there, buddy. You're my
fan. Well, first one is one I hope you know. You may not. As a songwriter, I had songs recorded by groups like Diamond Rio, Ricochet, Michael W. Smith, people like that. And it put a lot of diapers on my kids. That was a wonderful thing. I like to play this one because in the beginning I was getting songs recorded, but they were just album cuts.
You gotta get a second I know. Job because I
kids
going.
I know.
Is that like a download but bigger?
Okay. Here's the thing. This is one of these songs that you know, as a writer, is that Keith Cantrell? Dude, you don't age, man. What's up with that? Final, and then that didn't work anymore. Then it's a risk till it's a disc, you know. If we could go to Walmart and buy one of Dad's songs, then that's how we knew. Oh my goodness, I have made it, okay? Remember, my first royalty check was $2.56. I took a picture of it and I mailed it to my mom and I said, see, look, I'm a professional. Anyway, a group called Ricochet, do y'all remember them? Yeah. She's got her daddy's money. I didn't write that one, okay? But I knew it was going to happen. I knew the song was going to be a single. And so you want to be with people you love the first time you hear your song on the radio. You know what I mean? So here I am. I'm on Interstate 40 in Nashville, and it's rush hour. And all of a sudden, I hear the first riff of the song. And I'm like, oh my goodness, this is it. I'm experiencing right now a major goal in my life is being accomplished. And there's no one in the car with me. No one that loves me. Just me and Jesus, I guess, you know? So I did what every songwriter would do. I'm listening to it, I'm freaking out, I'm going, yes, yes, yes! And I look over, and there's... I missed my exit on my way at work. Left my coffee by the kitchen sink. Boss man, word about my mental health. Cause I'm not acting like myself. I guess my head is just somewhere else. I can't stop thinking about last night. Moonlight, auburn hair and hazel eyes. I'm still feeling butterflies. Cause I can't stop thinking about front porch, first kiss. I'm still trying to catch my breath. I've only never felt like this. So I can't stop thinking about that. Yesterday is like a picture show, a playing in my mind. Yeah, I've reloved each moment at least 1,000 times. Well, I know I need to get on with my day, but I can't seem to concentrate. Maybe I'm getting carried away, but I can't stop thinking about last night, moonlight. Auburn hair and hazel eyes. I'm still feeling butterflies. Cause I can't stop thinking about front porch, first kiss. I'm still trying to catch my breath. I've only never felt like this. So I can't stop thinking about that. There's a great guitar solo right here.
I just can't stop thinking about last night, moonlight, all
trying to catch my breath. I'm falling every breath like this. I can't stop thinking about last night. Moonlight, open heaven, he's alive. I'm defeated, butterflies. Oh, I can't stop thinking about. Sucker for a story song, you know. And I had a friend I have a friend who was involved in this thing called Christian co-parenting, where they do these different conferences, and they speak, and they talk about how families, Christian families predominantly, who end up in divorce, how do they co-parent together? Because that happens. You know, I used to say, I don't believe in divorce. I've said that for years. And today, that's kind of like saying, I don't believe in Tuesday. You know what I mean? This happens in our world. And so I was asked to do the event and write a song for the event that kind of had to do with what a single parent goes through. So this came out. I'll play this for you guys. It's called Single Handed. Although it broke her heart the day he left, she stood strong till he left, and then she wept. Though it might not be proper, people still talk about her. It's the Bible Belt. She never once complained about raising that little boy. Though with everything to her you see, she still longs for the company of someone else. Single-handed, but she's still standing. After all that she's been through, there's nothing she can't do. She's gonna build her life when love has ended. Single-handed. She got a call from mom and dad. Alone, she said, I can't. You raised me independent, so please don't be offended. On her left hand, there's a pale white line. She can't forget and she can't hide. That tells every man she's single-handed, and she's here standing. After all that she's been through, there's nothing she can't. Gonna build a life where love has ended. Thank you. y'all. Hey, I'm going to get Sonny to come up here for me. Y'all, I was blessed. So blessed. Sonny became my son-in-law, in September? And just the greatest thing that could ever happen, you know? They always say, well, we're not losing a daughter, we're gaining a son. We were trying to fix him up with all of our daughters, okay? And he found Brittany on his own. And she found him, and it was the most beautiful thing. Brittany, stand up, Brittany. Y'all, this is Brittany, this is ours. By the way, Christy and I, we have 10 children. Y'all are gonna run out of here. Don't touch me, okay? Like, what? Why would you do that? All right? We have 7 daughters. We're a blended family. Here's the story. Most of y'all know that song, don't you? We have 7 daughters. I live in an ocean of estrogen, okay? This is my life. And 3 sons. And now we have another son. It's Sonny the son. And we're just so blessed. If y'all haven't seen Christy, she's the beautiful woman standing here next to me. Greatest thing ever happened to me, y'all. I know you got, dude, you gotta say that. That's true. When people ask Christy, if you see all of our children together, you know, some of them are off at college, some of them are married, but when we're all together, people kind of freak out. They go, wow, 10 kids, you're crazy people. But they're all such wonderful people. How do you do that? This is my favorite thing that my wife has ever said, you know, especially if we're like in church or something, you know. How do you do that with all those kids? They're all so good, you know. And she says, well, we kind of like just try to keep it somewhere between the Duggars and the Kardashians. Just, if we can keep it. My favorite things ever.
Okay. Zombie, are you ready? Yeah. Let's do this. Let me find this. There it is.
Make sure it's gone. Okay. Sonny's wonderful on the piano. I'm gonna show him off right now.
Go Sunny.
You do.
One got it.
You are the man.
This is good, people.
You know, I was sitting thinking about this just real quick, and I want to thank Bird and whoever else was responsible for inviting Sam and myself to be here part of this tonight. This is when you don't do this for a living, this is really wonderful. And I mean, I love doing this. So thank you very much. I was sitting there thinking, as I was sitting there listening to you sing, I probably never would have thought when I was in school we'd ever be back playing.
I know.
Out here. And so it's really nice to be here. It's pretty cool. Thanks so much for the memory. Woo! I really appreciate that. I just want to appreciate, say thank you very much, guys. I know Sam's the same way.
All right, here we go.
Facebook Live.
Make sure you're fans.
We're Sunny fans.
You got all kinds of fans on Facebook Live now.
We have...
Oh, no, Facebook Live for this song. Can we change that?
Shut up. You want me to kill it?
Hey, y'all, we've had so much fun tonight.
They'll get over it.
Hey, Bird, there's somebody else that... There's somebody else that's playing after us, isn't there?
Eli,
where are you? Are you here?
He was back there. I think he's back in the sound room getting ready.
Oh, great.
Trying to sound us out. He's tuning up and getting ready.
Okay, so there's only two people watching.
Y'all, just for fun, too. Right, we're gonna end this night with something that Bruce and I, we never planned on playing it, but people told us if you don't learn this song, you're idiots, because it's an old classic traditional duo Everly Brothers song, and we always loved it because people sing along with us. So sing along with us, all right? And hey. And Eli, wherever you are, get ready to come up after this song. And you guys, thanks so much for being so good to us. Wayne, is that you? My friend Wayne is here! He's in the house! Oh, man, just made my night. You never close your eyes anymore. See, that's what Wayne goes. Oh, yeah, I love this. I kiss your lips. No tenderness like before in your fingertips.
You're trying hard not to show it, baby. Baby, baby, I know.
Lost that love and feeling, now it's gone, gone, gone.
y'all. Eli, are you here?
One more. One more.
Why not?
Sonny.
We don't know this song, but we're going to do it.
Encore. Okay, y'all. I will try one more. We don't do this one very often, so.
One more.
Never done it in my life. Yeah, I don't do this one very often. It's the first time ever. How about that?
Cool in the game.
Y'all have imaginations out there, don't you?
All right,
you
ready, Sonny?
I thought they were Christians.
You want the drummer on this?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Figure it out. Sure.
Is this the thunder?
We need Ringo on this, I think. I know Ringo's never played this one with us. Where's your cell phone? You poor old guy, he can't see, you know? Yes, it is. A little part. Isn't this a professional show? It'd be the cherry bomber, but a little few more clicks. But not too fast. A little faster. All right, Brooke. Sounded pretty good so far, right?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Man, I miss Isabel right now.
Isabel was our drummer that was supposed to be with us.
Sorry.
There it is. I looked too fast. No, it's good. Ought to be cranking.
I better hope these words don't fly off, is all I got to say, because I do not know the song. Christy, sing loud.
I know this song. Do I know this?
Another member of the next band.
Shalom.
Hey, thank y'all so much. Eli, it's your turn, pal. Come on up.
Yes, Sonny!